fast as can.
Shorter than melee range. I guess you do have longer arms than your mouth. shark on. I'm trying to go for Jane in there, but that's why I ran into the way. Probably get my E-stack there. These guys seem to focus me pretty hard. Especially with a fairly low sustained damage. Arthas is just going and going for no real reason. Not really any good chance for me to ult there, unfortunately, though. Definitely worth it. Probably going to die here though. I don't know what that was. Tyrande just kind of ran into their entire team and it just kind of threw me off guard there. Probably open this fucking other screen there. Okay, random Archon again. Hey! guys are making way too hard, and I really can't afford to die. I wish you would not charge into that deep end. There's really nothing for you to do there.
The Web Weavers fall. Destroy their constructs.
Probably is insane, real quick. Full tank build. Tanky as such as can be. They're focusing me. And it's pretty much the dream fight for us, and we still lose. So. Try not to do that, Sonya. Thanks. I guess that's why the game is so difficult right now. Everything on the full tank stitches. Even though I'm built to withstand pretty much as we possibly can. Like I actually did run in a straight line instead of juking.
God, why does Sonya keep doing that? We have such a good fight when they chase us and focus me every time. But he just killed himself. And this takes away our advantage. Plus, every time Taskar sees me, he instantly goes Argon form. So as long as we kite, we get a free ultimate. More Stitches focus! This is ultimate up, so probably can't kill him. Okay, Yo in our back line, focus the full tank stitches. really like focus on me.
I guess I annoy them enough with the double slays. Tassadar is going for me still. Makes no sense. Got him.